Hey guys, what's up? It's Matt and I'm taking you behind the scenes. We're going to do the full photo shoot right now. Right, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so cool. So here we are hanging out at the studio in downtown Utica, and we've already got a few characters filmed. We've got all of these fun costumes here from the movie, and we're going to go hang out back here. Everyone's hanging out.
Feel flying away on a wing and a prayer.
That must be the green room. What up, guys?
They just asked on TV who could sing the Greatest American Hero theme. Oh. My question is, who can't?
Right.
It's terrible. One of the
what up,
shows
Brian? What up, Ozman? Here we are. We're getting a photo shoot. Princess Kamala. Filming here. Cool behind the scenes here in America.
Try looking at the monitor. And then down a little bit. Oh, okay. Alright, give me that angle again. Very nice. And then rotate.
All right, I'm going to set this right here. Oops. That's not what I wanted. I don't know how to hold this. Oh, I've got it backwards, maybe. There we go. For those of you watching, this is the first outfit that we see the princess wear. And the first. It's pretty cool, right?
Those natural beauty. natural leaning back and controlling your body like this. So many things. Can you hold this forward?
You want me to hold something?
No, say no, you terrible man.
I'm just trying to
approach. He tried to just do this.
Yeah.
The yellow epic skinning up in the desk.
Because I mean, this
is so it covers up too much.
How is this? Is that better? This curve right
here. It was more or less. When you
hit the finish, you just
pull the whole thing out and you can give me this.
Oh, then that works out. Now try doing this looking down like that. So let's see. Maybe a bit of a it's like it's a confidence, it's like you're sitting very tall. And I like this going again. Try with your right hand holding this to your body, make sure that it's
there you go.
And then very gentle with your left from your right hand. Giving your fingers just touching the rock.
There you go, yeah.
Very elegant, just sort of like just barely touching. Deep breath in.
Relax your lower lips.
Down with your head.
Okay.
I know, but when you're facing us, it looks so cool. Okay, relax everything out. Relax everything out. There are any muscles that are tight right now? Like, lean to the other side. I recommend getting a massage, especially when you're in the go to a spa, treat yourself. Treat yourself. Let's see, if you look straight at the camera like you are, try turning your body that way, not moving. That smirk is so gorgeous. Try chin down as tiny as you are. And then now look at the floor, like chin almost to the floor, and then eyes.
Maybe a little bit shadow up, but shadow up.
I think this is the year. This is the year that something's
but there is a year. Yeah. Okay. We have to shift some
sense. Back to the
actions
in your choices were just to give you this
ready.
Okay, are you ready though? Because you're going to be breathing in, shoulders back, all that jazz. So loosen up for right now. Get everything out. Relax.
Straight facing.
And right.
Three quarters. Awake. There you go. Side cobra.
Three quarters away.
Facing that wall.
your first wish. Side boba. A little bit more side boba. There we go.
All the way.
There's three camera notes. And straight faces.
See another selfless man.
Is it spins or something? The silver one?
So we're doing a photo shoot here. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of you. Any questions? Well, we can't see them anyway. So.
Yeah, we can't see the questions right now, but leave them in the comments down below for sure.
Definitely, we will go through them all and check them all out. Happy you guys are hanging out with us. I'm glad you guys are really into this, because we're really into it for you.
Some of that same awesome stuff.
Some things where, and some things can be easy where you're just turning, looking at the camera and smiling.
No, it's important. It looks so great.
Shake it to the lips. Let me straighten that out. Your
headpiece in Nation
Society.
Let's not do the
big song. Oh, yeah. I was trying to use it. Well, yes. How would you describe that? Hey, you would call that?
Ah!
I was thinking raining weird without
it. Really
bad. No, come on. Here you go. I'm taking it off. Oh, he's looking at
me. All right.
There's probably some gentle things, just kind of turning, looking down. Awesome.
So next door.
A little more fan.
Thank you.
No, this is the very first one.
Oh, yeah. This is basically her in the storyline. She's longing for adventure. She has not been left at the Taj Mahal.
We do some smirking. We do some smirking.
Alright, did you want to do this?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, if we can't shoot slow mo, we'll have slow mo. We can't sleep on the web, we can see LED lights. I have to switch to the higher power lights, and then we can see the basic
tension. Awesome, that's great, Chris.
Nice.
Yeah,
we now have margarita.
Right. You are so good, I can't even shoot anything out of your margarita.
I'll drink it for you, don't worry.
So, right now, relax.
I already said that.
Relax all of your muscles.
There's your smash.
So, sit in the corner for a minute and relax everything.
Your hips don't lie, so that's true.
Very bad connection, but hey, what's going on? I know these people.
You're recording the live stream on your phone?
That's my phone.
Oh. Hello, everybody. My name is Rockstar Artist Matt YouTube Bush live. Here. Hey. And,
You look like a boy band?
I look like a white man. What are you trying to say?
Boy band.
Oh, boy band.
Well, same thing.
Probably a good 20 minutes.
Okay.
So you're just gonna stand there for 20 minutes, right?
and it'll yeah. be amazing.
It'll be like that shock in Paranormal Activity.
No, like that too, but also Garden State.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
I'm like, standing there and all the people moving around.
Yeah, I have two brothers.
Do you want to do the
extra bit of this? Yeah. Alright, so James, you're going to have to do the extra bit of this. And then we're going to do.
This is quite
oh, wait. Looking at the camera.
Right
on.
Yes. 3/4?
Yes.
You mean by 3/4? James? Away from us? 3/4 away?
Three quarters.
Don't look at the camera though.
Oh, okay. Something where we got a bunch of people on a movie poster, and I need Shen like how are we going to get out of this mess? You know, just kind of eyes looking around and stuff. But in fact, go.
What are your thoughts on your
not going to do
that.
Good. Keep that in the eyes in the other direction. Good.
Eyes looking up. That's the same way you're doing it. Eyes are up.
Good. Now do some with the gun in the hand center. Desperation. Good. One of the foot is not blocking.
Bring me back a little bit.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, have some wood with the gun is up too.
The gun is, yeah.
We have a
little
gun, or your hand down a little bit.
Official sponsor.
Very bad connection.
Also, diet.
Diet.
There it is. Alright, coach. Rock and roll.
Restaurants,
man. Yeah.
shoulder down.
Means.
What? Can you do this?
You
can
raise that. The sense of that. Whenever he's satisfied.
Don't worry about it.
Alright,
there we go.
So if I did.
Like, explain that to me before. It was like weird.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it another way, but I'm going to take my shirt off. It's alright. Alright.
Oh, it's all right. It's like the Lando thing where we're just going to move with the
frame. There it is.
It's just like the Lando thing where we get to
do it. Yeah.
There's no right or wrong with here.
Yes.
I will do some good with some of that.
It's on the
It's the Overwatch opener.
Yeah, exactly. This is my boost to you.
Good, make sure if we can see anything, you have to lift it up a little higher.
I'm getting it from here.
Oh.
Dude, how many did you bring yourself blue and you see it? Some are funny, but some of them are a little more serious. Making a fist. Give me some fists, too.
Can we do one of the...
And here, let me give you a gun, too, so you've got a gun.
Oh,
okay.
Sure.
This one was being just a hand. Action, you can kind of have to go up to the side.
But it's not going to be like anything else. I care a lot about Mark and...
Good, it's in your face a little bit, though.
I need to change that.
Did you need
everything again.
There's a Chinese add-on.
Well, yeah, but it runs on USB.
I mean, it has to be USB over 2 amps. But
right now people are like, don't do it!
Are you able to get it on your phone?
I got the old one.
Not the new one? On my channel?
Yeah.
It doesn't have a live one right now?
No, I'm going to check right now and make sure I'm still there.
That's my Facebook page. This is on YouTube Live.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah, YouTube, not Facebook.
YouTube.
Isn't the internet Facebook? What?
No.
It's what?
YouTube.
The whole time.
There's, I think, YouTube just passed Facebook for people who are spending more time on YouTube now.
That's
than
right, baby.
That's right.
Richmond makes
sense. Taking you guys for
so, that's an abomination. But you give it to them until you're like graduate third grade, and you know, and you get out of your
I just want to show you guys that it's raining outside. Beautiful downtown Utica. It's still beautiful down here. I love it down here. It's a great place to go out at night. It's kind of like the small, quaint, cute little town, and then...
Oh, hey! Just admiring it. Nature, right? This is nature. Powerful. Magnificent.
So, John, how are you enjoying this photo shoot?
It's great. I am in outfit number 2.
Nice.
And, you know, gonna go in there and give it a little brudgy beat up a little bit, you know? So,
nice.
Yeah, it's been fun.
Awesome. What's your look at that, we got a comment from Aaron GTV. He just said nice.
Thanks,
what,
Aaron.
What's your favorite part about the photo shoot? Do you like the video part or the silhouette, or is it all just like work?
No, I like it all.
You like it all?
The fun thing was when you had mentioned the video piece of it and then kind of showed us the example of it, I'm like, oh
yeah,
this is gonna be fun.
It's good. And I think for your character especially, you're like, oh my gosh.
We have some really good ones, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Hi. So you just walked in. Cool. Look at this. Now, look at this. Fox News is here. They're going to do a news thing on our photo shoot.
Yep. I called them. I said,
awesome.
Hey, you know, put in a little favor for Brett GB. And like, oh, we were already on our way.
I appreciate that.
It's a good
Very
story.
Nice.
One for the
Very
kids.
Nice.
Yep.
Awesome. All right. So we are going to head back inside. Let's see what's going on next.
Let me get this for you.
Oh, thank you. I think Fidji might be next. Let's ask Fidji if Fidji's ready. Fidji, are you ready? Oh, he's still asleep. We're gonna wake Fidji up and then he'll be next, ready to rock and roll.
I forgot that she screamed. Oh my god, you're ready.
Osman, you wanna do some Fidji?
Boy, do I.
All right, we're gonna get some Fidji cooking.
So I just tweeted it. We'll see how everybody's doing.
Nice.
Oh.
Pictures and I really
haven't put on much.
Oh my god, I love that. That's
great. Yeah. That's a great one. You and me, Fit, we're going places. We'll show these chunks. We'll get our own show. We don't need these guys there. I'm gonna start.
Turn it to right when you push the top part off.
Yeah, that's because the other one, it would look like this.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna start working on a ventriloquist act with Fiji.
There you go.
I'm gonna drink a glass of water while he makes harmonic noises.
Hey,
that was pretty good.
We'll probably be good. Alright, so let's see. We might need to.
Oh yeah.
Do I need some shrooms?
No, just a little bit lower. You might have to pop up.
Fiji, a little more.
Okay.
That's perfect. That is perfect. All right, so don't forget to do the bouncing, like the kind of hovering. Might have to extend them out a little. That was going to suck, but so extend them out a little further.
And then just stand back.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's easier.
That makes the bouncing easier. If I do that,
you're a little slow.
Oh, it's falling. So you just kind of tilt Fiji up because right now he's leaning to one side.
Oh.
Yeah, like that. Yeah, we can catch that. Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, good. All right. Yeah. First.
Yeah.
And we're coding.
Good. He's leaning away from you and he's leaning towards you, and you need to turn a little bit more towards the wall.
Your body, you need to almost turn towards there. Yep, good.
Perfect. All right, give me some Fiji love. Looking around, turning his body and his head moving separately. Good. He's really close. His hand is past you. His shoulder, yeah, you have to put your arms straight out. Or there like that. It's good. Excellent. You've got to go up a little bit. There you go.
Yeah, that fairy he wants to live.
Me?
What happened in there?
Adorable.
Higher.
There you go.
Muscle it.
Oh, I've done way more than this.
What happened to the sound booth, Steven?
Hey, is that my sound?
Is there something more you're looking for that I can
Yeah, he's the turns, you're kind of doing both, and then it's like looking off. You have them separate, so when his body turns, his head doesn't turn, and then when his head turns, his body doesn't turn.
You want to close your body for a little bit? There you go. You're right. You're good.
Good.
Sit on the castle couch.
Now give me some Oz where, one thing I haven't seen Fiji do in a while, if you can give me some motions where you have to kind of imagine his center of gravity is in here somewhere. So if you can kind of gyro him, so where you're kind of doing this, when Fiji stays in the same place, but you're kind of gravitating him, so that it's imagine his center is staying in the same place, but he's like, he's kind of moving around.
If there's ways to kind of have him move with that kind of in mind, you'll know.
I don't want to use the term innocent, but who are
yeah. It'll move to different positions like that. I love that.
It also moves to the
story.
Ah, you dirty.
Close your body, close your eyes. Yeah, make sure that's
from
that.
I think the whole thing is
that good.
Yeah.
Good, got it all a little bit. Good.
Exactly.
Good, you got a little away from us. Good, awesome.
That's enough, isn't it?
That's great.
Yeah.
Awesome.
That's
a cut. Beautiful. Yeah, right. We got
some
Fiji in the mix. Good. And they're not going to say
anything. Because I think we'll save that for Aladdin and for Jin, for sure.
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, can Jin hold his Aladdin?
Whoa.
Is he allowed to? In mythology?
Yeah, he does. He picks it up and hands it to you.
It's your own.
Yeah.
Shut
up,
Aladdin.
Come on, get in here. Tell us a story.
Yeah.
Hey,
that works.
Where's Tim's bank on Dobrigas? What are we talking about? And I go, Shane, go ahead and tell him. And so he's like, what is that? And then my buddy, we thought at first it would be funny to explain what it was. He started getting very awkward, and I just sat and watched and enjoyed just him explaining it, and the guy's face going from this to... And then just walked back to his desk like...
Walks over like, who's home?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Give me one moment. I'm gonna make a few phone calls.
Oh, it's full.
And I was like, you'll see it in out there as I am. I'm like, yeah, I'm not gonna explain what that is. What?
See, I actually took the test today to make sure I wasn't. Oh, I'm busy.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't either.
I don't think so.
I really just not check myself.
If I touch any of these.
I do checks on that too. Just I want it to be funny. I don't want anybody to ever feel like I'm like
So we're going to do the action figure turnarounds first.
It happens all the time.
I'm the same way. I'll be like halfway in responding to something that's just idiotic, and I'm just like, yeah.
That's what's gonna happen this whole time.
Because all that's gonna happen is more of these idiots are gonna jump on. And, like, for example, like, I don't have any issues. I think it's great. I think it's like that. That's actually exercising what that is.
The only difference between that thing is that people who don't simply understand what it's about.
There's nobody who's like, well, in this situation, that situation. People count it as so black and white.
Yeah, they're just
like,
the
somebody who's
like, kind of comes down
now,
to the
I
guy
who's
talking to her first
of
all.
Right now would be like a straight.
And then, boom, 3/4.
Yeah, because it's
profile.
Because right now it's like been hijacked by like
in 10 years. All
right, 3/4 away.
All will change again.
All right, I'm looking at the wall.
Trigger it a little bit towards us a little bit more.
They right there, you right?
Yeah.
More?
Yeah.
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 All right, 3/4 away.
I know exactly. Like a lawyer.
It's a real bit like
love this.
Stupid thing you can do.
Outfit, color,
like taking
the way it's like, shimmering. 3/4 towards us again?
Yeah, I'm with you on that.
It's the other way around.
You're right.
And like,
you're
right.
Going to one of us.
Exactly.
All right, and
location
is
one
of
the other thing too is like, what did I say? Like,
you can tell I've never had a mugshot.
What?
Hey, you didn't tell me?
No, that's a little natural. That's pretty natural.
I'm going to hurt you. And I hope all of America heard that.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah,
all of them there. All right,
so go ahead, Blair. Give us some cool.
This is your sneaking around outfit. So anything kind of cool?
Just your
like,
thing.
You know, sneaking around a little bit?
Yeah.
We currently have one viewer. Hello, one viewer.
Well, it's like the flag.
We need to take a photo.
And then move a little bit, and then we'll take a photo.
Yeah.
I'm still doing it. I'm switching.
You're blocking the live stream.
It
doesn't actually can block it. It's just part of me that's always aware of where I'm standing, so I'm not
good. We're getting blurry.
Enjoy that, two viewers that we have.
We're getting a lot of blurry shots.
Okay.
Just stays moving. Mm-hmm. And that's what but amazing, though. Really, really good stuff.
Looks like that.
Try not to look like you're sucking your nose.
Oh, that was it. That was beautiful. That's awesome. It was like, meh. And then,
press you through your way to your other leg. That's what that looks like.
I can't be if I don't.
Yeah, no, that looks like you're journey with like that. Like, you know, I'm in my 40s.
I don't know.
It's
behind you.
It's realistic that I'm going to be world champion. Anytime.
Try looking like this, tilting away. Try to make this
a lot of
almost like a distant train. So like a train, the distance is straining to see. Maybe a little bit of smart.
Hey, no.
Yeah,
towards
I thought I could do
the
movement as well.
Yeah, there you go.
Except I'm just programmed.
But try looking close. Tilt your head down a little bit.
And I'm going to adjust your
curve a little bit.
In a couple minutes, or in a couple shots, I'll try to think, yes, relax.
Anytime you care, if you want, I mean, it looks weird, but hey, man, we're all friends here. Just losing everything out.
I just make sure that everything is
dialed in. You're really tapping your body, you're really going to feel it. You're feeling
it's like glass.
No,
I know, you just did today.
You did photography.
I mean, those are wrong. All right, looks good. These are fantastic. Let's get a couple more, and then we'll do the silhouette, and then we'll move to video.
Try
facing this way.
this kid that does for us.
What do you mean?
Sort of like you angle that way.
Yeah. So like this is my top?
Yeah, I like that. And then drop your elbow back a little bit because we want to see this spot face right here. And then deep breath in.
Before the time
hold that. Actually, hold that for a little bit.
Because any girl
that is sitting around with like the eyes looking around in different places.
Two and a half years.
Look at Oz. It's like Oz just said, just the slyest thing that you've ever heard Oz say.
So she has to learn that.
It's very nice.
Oh, cheeky.
Let's look at the cam.
This time.
Very nice. Let's
take a
breath. Take a breath, let it out.
You're
relax a bit. Okay. And then, tall and proud. Here you go. Now look at the door hard. And then maybe rush this back. Wait here slowly. I didn't catch it. And kind of like how the princess has been kind of like you go like this, almost you're like you're covering this. You're moving, you're doing this, but you're conscious of your posture because you're like royal.
Yeah, you're not a bad posture as a royal figure.
Oh no. You haven't been. But it's almost as if your character is very conscious of it. So you always want to make sure, you know how like military people, they're constantly going like this with their shirt and like that, and they pull it down, so it's almost like you're subconsciously, you're trying to untuck everything all the time, yeah, always trying to be comfortable, this princess is sorry, well, this is my princess style. I just realized if I stand on this, we may both die at the exact So, all right. So, I really like you took this lean and looked at it as magnificent as this is what I just did for you right now. It's very nice. Let's try the cross.
Yeah, that's cool.
And it's almost as if you're like,
That's cool. Oh yeah, hold that. Hold that. That's awesome.
And then look over at Reg. Maybe touch your mouth because you're like, oh my goodness.
Ooh. I'm a dragon.
That's aggressive. Alright, let's do some
silhouettes.
And that's how I think that is. What I like is as long as it's like one of them push forward. And the other's like this get this and then you know, be able to feel like this. See what I'm doing with my hand here? Like this.
This one will be easy. Make sure you show the hands. Like you can't see my hands. I'm like this. But you can see a little bit of them like that.
But then do the reverse.
Remember your feet. If you were
And give me one more hip. One hip is up, and your hands on your hip a little bit. Yeah, and then just drop that hand normal, and then look to the camera. Head down a little bit.
Somebody sees
Don't worry. That was awesome. Send your left leg out.
Don't worry about that.
Awesome. And then see how my hand is like this? Be very sort of like deliberate with your fingers. This is like support.
So hard.
So we can see it. Awesome. Let's do some video. Relax, can we get you on a fan?
I know,
because she has her
hand. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, not fan. So that one might create like an offer you.
More of an issue for us then.
Yeah, like a strap. Yeah. Might have some funny bloopers, that's about it.
Go like this, actually. It is a genius idea.
Never want this to cover.
Did you hear the story of
So make sure.
Smurf.
They insist on talking to everybody.
I was there, and I went over to run because my son came. So I couldn't just shut the door and walk away. So I talked to him, and I went and got my copy of the Mormon Bible. They were stunned by that. They're like, are you, we're not,
like, oh, hi.
I just read it. And I had the most...
Good. Give me some more where you're like kind of maybe turned away a little bit, and then you turn and smile or turn and wink, turn like put your head down.
But then I saw the creepiest thing.
Again, wink.
I'm sorry if it's a very bad connection. You guys still there? Are you all right?
Yeah,
but that bike, if you did it, I
like
the
That's kind of weird.
Yeah,
that's it. That is a win!
You have to look at
it! Oh, it looks like the most amazing thing.
Alright, give me some stuff where you're turning around and looking at the camera.
Yeah.
You know, they're
like,
I try to do it at half speed.
You didn't think
you're
doing
it?
No, I know. I just like it
that.
At least I ended on a sour note. One time I did it where I talked to Raven and it was like, oh, okay, and I'm obviously not changing whatever. And then the guy just eventually came every Saturday. And I was like, yeah, this is not.
The ones came today, I thought they were like 18 to get first. Mm-hmm. And then she turned, it was funny, they're wearing my initial, which is not.
I think I like the first one better when they're more
yeah.
Sultry.
But
yeah,
people who don't know that just assume.
Little Warfare?
Yeah,
Little
Warfare. Oh, yeah, oh.
I thought it was Salt Slower when she did.
Those know, like, yes. No one, they're like,
like that.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's
almost like
oh, no,
share.
And that guy's laughing. Okay,
yeah,
you sorry. But people
someone.
Kind of knew that moment.
Like,
this
is a waste of time.
We're just smiling.
Yeah.
From New York. Sorry you walked this
I would love to see what that angle yeah. is on something where they would see that. And because obviously they're not playing
like,
the tarot card. They're probably going to think like, oh, I'm saying this or whatever.
Yeah.
I wonder what their angle would be. Because number one.
I want to hear the conversation with them when they walked away.
Or even like if they were to pursue that, like how are you convinced? Well, because number one,
I
yeah.
should have gone with it.
Let's take a look at this.
I've
been doing a lot of research on some Satanism.
That's awesome what you're doing.
Satanism, they don't even believe it. So, how would you approach that when you're like, how are you thinking that? Where they're like, you know, he's not that great of a guy, and the piano doesn't exist. So, art, yeah. He has like that weird variation of the Christian religion, right?
That's all I know. You guys are going, there's religion, you guys are fan fiction.
Okay.
It is. It's like, no, I mean,
yeah,
I'm just
a big fan of
communism,
I don't know.
All right, guys, thank you for watching. Transfer some data cards.
Hey, catch you later.
Yeah,
thanks for hanging out
thank
with us,
you.
Man.
Yeah,
you
thank
awesome.
You for hanging out. And
we're going to
do some more shots and stuff. But thank you for hanging out with us today. Woo-hoo!
Shh.
I know. It's so cold.
Oh,
well, that's the thing. It's like none of them are perfect, but then there's the other thing
yeah.
where it's just like so on top of this.
But they did their introspecting because they were looking for it.
Mm-hmm.
And then he was shy.
You guys, are you guys playing Pokemon Go?
Yeah.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out, and lots more cool stuff coming your way. That's more edited and exciting, but I do appreciate you guys hanging out, and I hope some of it was entertaining. Lots of new stuff is on the way that I can't wait to share with you, Matt.